play the Jets for you. My rosary has broken, and my beads of all slipped through. Hung up your red coat and you laid down your gun. You know the war you fought wasn't too much fun. And the future you're giving me holds nothing foregone. I've no wish to be living 60 years on.
First of all, I must, you'll have to excuse my voice. I went to the New York on Wednesday and got a chill on my voice and done one show today, so if we can squeak and squawk our way through this one, you'll just have to forgive me, but I'll give it my best shot, okay? I'm here tonight to pay you tribute to the memory of someone who affected me as a musician and as a person very much. I didn't realize how much until he'd gone. And when Dee passed away a couple of months ago, it left a big hole in my life. And I'm here tonight to say thanks to him, because without him and Nigel, things just wouldn't have happened for me the way they did. I feel truly blessed to have had Dee in my life and to have known him and to know his courage. Dee was like, on tour, Dee was the sort of person who complained about everything. I took that mantle over later on in my life. but I never heard Dee complain once when he was sick. That pretty amazing because he was in a lot of pain. So tonight is going to be, it's a sad night, but it's a magical night because we're paying tribute to someone who gave the world a lot of love and a lot of music. So this is all about Bill Murray tonight, okay?
Thank you.
me, always with me, trying to answer if I can. Jesus freaks out on the street, heaven tickets out for God, turning back. Oh, she just laughs. The boulevard is not that bad. Makes a stand in the auditorium, looking on. She sings a song, the words she knows to change she hung on. Thank you.
Thank you. All right.
Ooh, yeah, yeah. Shine a light, Philadelphia freedom. know if the cause is wrong. No, I'd be find an answer on the road. It used to be my heart beating for somebody, but the times have changed. The lessons in the world work get done. Oh, I will see and I am home. Clouds in my eyes. Oh, God.
I've been in Paris since November, recording a song, or two, or three, or four, in fact. We have a new album coming out in June, and it's nearly finished. I'm going to do one of the new songs. All the songs are written by Bennie and myself, and this one is called The North. Thank you.
Thank you.
you. It would be kind of a sacrilege to come here to the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville without paying homage to country music in some form or other. And I grew up singing a lot of country songs when I used to play as a young kid in the pub, and the person I used to sing a lot of songs of was a guy who had the most fantastic voice, and his name was Jim Reeves. And this is a song called He'll Have to Go. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. Tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. You can tell friend, there with you, you have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Love is blind, make up your mind. Voice left, but we're gonna try and burn down the mission here. Tell me there's an angel in your tree.
to call on me. Things are getting desperate in a home. Living in the parish of the restless folks I know. can't lie. No more of your darling. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. From time stands still before me. Frozen heat on the ladder of my life. Too late. Took a change your way of life. But your misery mended when I met you. Close the door. Although I search myself, there's always someone else I see. Just a little fragment of your life to wander free. Oh, I was losing everything. Love. is like the sun. Don't let the sun go down. Don't let the sun go down.
Next song is dedicated to each and every one of you for coming and supporting the shows and for remembering all the people that helped and gave their services, and to all my friends who came from afar to pay their respects to the memory of someone we all love very much. May every single one of you out there, may your lives be blessed with good things, and thank you very much for coming.
This feeling inside, not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. I gifted my song, yeah, this one's for you. Tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down the words. How wonderful life is for you. Kicked off the mast with a few of the verses. Oh, they got me quite proud. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote the song. So people like you that keep it turned on. Excuse me. These things I do, see, I've forgotten if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down the word. How wonderful life is for you. Don't mind, I hope you don't mind. beautiful life is, but you're nowhere.
Never do.
for making me feel so at home. And I again apologize for this voice, but we got through it and I had a great time anyway. Thank you. I was supposed to be a list of things and people to thank, which we did in the first show, but we've lost the list. But it's a good job, because by the time I'd have got through it tonight, I wouldn't have been able to sing the final song. But there were many, many people who gave their services tonight for nothing. And I'd especially like to thank Nigel Olsen, who has been a brick throughout this whole thing. And a lot of people came from a lot of different places. Some people came from New Zealand. Clive Franks did the sound flute, especially from New Zealand, to be here, because he loved me. And he wanted to pay tribute to the man that this evening is all about, and whose memory will live along with me. He'll always be with me. And I know he'll always be with Maria and his family, because he made a lasting impression on everyone he met. And I just want to say, Dee, I love you still. And you're in my heart always. And this song is from all of us who came here tonight from a long way away. So it was for you to pay tribute to someone really, really special. Okay? I feel this way, as far as I'm concerned. Glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, know you can always count on me, for sure, 'cause that's what friends are for good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forever. That's what friends are for. And for the times when we're apart, well then close and know these words are coming from my heart. And then if you can remember, and I never thought I'd feel this way, and as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say, oh, that I really, really love you. Oh, that's what friends are for good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. That's what friends are for good times and bad times, I'll be by your side forevermore. That's what friends are for.
Thank you.